In this video, I will demonstrate how to perform some qualitative tests using activated glow sticks for the emission spectroscopy lab. For the qualitative testing, you will need a glow stick, tubing cutters, forceps, a spill containment bin, and a 20 milliliter plastic vial. Activate the glow stick by snapping the inner glass tube and shake it well so it begins glowing. Now hold the glow stick upright over the spill bin and apply pressure to the top part of the glow stick using the tubing cutters to snip off the top. Next, pour the glow stick solution into a 20 milliliter plastic vial while still holding it over the spill bin. If there are a lot of small glass pieces in your vial, use your forceps to transfer the pieces into the spill bin. The glow stick solution is sensitive to air and light, so while you are waiting, the vial should be capped and covered in aluminum foil. The vials you are using can only hold a small amount of liquid, so you will only need to add about 1.5 milliliters of glow stick solution to your vial initially. If you intend to add reagents to the glow stick solution quantitatively, you will need to do so using a micropipette. This will allow you to add liquids using very precise measurements. If you plan to change the temperature of your glow stick solution, you will do so using an ice bath or a hot water bath. To cool your solution, place your capped 1-dram vials directly into a bowl of ice. For heating, you will need to fill a 150 milliliter beaker halfway with water and place your vial into the beaker so the bottom of the vial contacts the bottom of the beaker. You should also use a digital thermometer to monitor the temperature of your hot bath. When you are completely done, dispose of all glass in the glass waste bin, including your glow sticks. You can also dispose of any used vials instead of cleaning them with ethanol. Good luck and have fun in lab!